This is my crease. You know what? I'll do my job. I love this by Joe Pavelski. He's going to work hard. He finds Christian Ehrhoff. Great chance on net. And then he drives to the net and then takes the stick on the eye, just underneath the eye, on the cheekbone. So I think Marty Turco does things like that. Look out. Campbell in trouble. And here's a breakaway for who else? Mike Modano. And the puck off of the puck check. Modano wraps it around. And it was on the goal line, but it didn't go in.
And it's so close, there's no whistle.
Here's a goal over the line by Mike Modano. Nabokov throws the stick out, stacks the pads, doesn't make the stop, but forces Modano to go wide, but nobody recovers, nobody goes the wrong area. It's sitting there. It doesn't look like it ever crossed the line completely.
Obviously, they will review it here now because that's the first whistle since that sequence.
What are the two San Jose Sharks doing? That's Jeremy Roenick, and keep it rolling, guys. Never went over. Jeremy Roenick and Joe Thornton. They went this way when they should have gone this way, the shortest route to the puck.
Well, they did that because they wanted to pull it off the goal line.
Oh, okay. I see. That's how they're
doing it. See, working. It worked out.
Oh, you're Evgeni Nabokov. That is tremendous stick work by Evgeni Nabokov.
Here's the faceoff. We're still in overtime. And now here comes...